This the Wi-Fi jumper that it. I get to listen to my own music. Finna put on little baby right now. Hold on. Baby, period.
Another one.
DJ Khaled!
Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I picked her up and sent her home. I got rich, I scrum, we get them in and get them gone. You know Trappy just got out, I ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on. It's the middle of the summer, I got a hoodie on. My demon time ain't nothing nice, I try not to wear nothing twice. I came up off of shooting dice, yeah. My little brother ain't living right, my sister them doing all right. My cousin them still serving life, yeah. Seen a robber rob a dig, and I seen a preacher get caught for cheating. I break the bank for one of my peeps, I said I'm the one they didn't believe.
Alright, so these are the temporary veneers I have to wear until next week. Play-Doh. It feels so disgusting. Ew. My mouth is still kind of numb, guys, as you can see, but they did the minimum shaving so the capsules could fit. You see? I'll show y'all before and after what, you know, they had to make room for side teeth here, so. Almost finished. I've been here for almost 3 hours. Yeah, this is what it's giving me. Stay tuned.
Keep going. Put my kids in Givenchy. She must think 1 + 1 = 3. I can't support your personal needs. She don't got a mortgage, moved in with a need. These niggas be capping them cars, be leased. Youngest in charge, I speak for the streets. I would nod and all. They woke up a beast. Struggle with maybe we used to have water for dinner. We didn't have nothing to eat. Soon as I get on his ass, they gon' look on me down like, damn, he was fucking with me. Yeah. I'ma turn up on my head at every chance that I get. I want the biggest watch that they got. I don't care if that shit hurt my wrist. All these hoes fuck on us all. I wish I would claim that bitch. They get hard when they get good. We got a hood full of sticks. Come, you know we'll run around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. You know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes.
Off on the trench, nigga be tough on the net, but really be there for attention. But busy be talking like they really rich, but really be begging me under my pitches. I give a 40, 50,000 cash to start up a business. I spend that shit at the dentist. I'd rather fucking pay up a rent for you just to get out of her feelings. I'm in a Lambo, trick on my hood, nobody gon' tell me shit. Going to Cali, I pick my weed with
you. All right, you guys. So they already contoured my mouth. These are my temporary veneers. I have to wear it till next week. Just how my teeth will look, but a little bit more whiter. So, yeah, we in the building, period. I'm sitting here contemplating on the right thing to decide. Why did my whole temporary veneers fall out, y'all? Did my whole veneers fall out? Now look at me. Oh my gosh. I don't go to Tuesday, which is like, well, today is Monday, but I go tomorrow. But still, I got to go the whole day with my mouth looking like this. Cause my veneer done fell out. My temporary veneers fell out. See how it is, y'all? It's like a wax temporary plate that goes over your teeth. They only do that, again, I'm explaining it to y'all again. They only do that because when they shave your teeth comes a little bit sensitive, right? To like cold beverages, to wind and stuff like that. Now I don't feel anything, but earlier today when this side came out, I was feeling it. It wasn't bad, like I couldn't bear it or nothing like that, but you definitely feel it. I had to drink from a straw, so the beverage, the coldness of the beverage will not hit my teeth. So, but yeah, they just found out, it only supposed to last 7 days anyway, until they make your actual teeth, which I go back tomorrow anyway, which is going to be my 7th day. So yeah, this is it. This is how it looks. Oh, my nails look dirty. I'm scratching my head, y'all. So yeah, this is how it looks. Like that. Put that back. But yeah, I just want to give y'all a recap on that. Stay tuned. I'll be going to my dentist appointment, my last dentist appointment, tomorrow at 3:45. So stay tuned. And yeah. All right, y'all. So this is my last visit here. I am putting my actual porcelain veneers on today. So I will keep y'all updated once I'm finished. See the finished product.
It's time for the twerkulator. I'ma shake what my mama gave me. I'ma shake my money maker. It's time for the twerkulator. It's time for the twerkulator. It's time for the twerkulator. It's time for the twerkulator.
Alright, y'all, so the temporary veneers are off. They did a little cleaning to freshen up. I'm getting set up to do the actual last step, which is my porcelain veneers. 10 top, 10 bottom, so stay tuned. And yeah. We'll see how it goes.
When I do my tens, money fight, these niggas throwing pins. JC, I ain't playing. Lil' bitch, I don't want your men. But these rich niggas throwing paper. Now it's time for the circulate. It's time for the circulate.
Quiet around, it's like really numb. But these are the bottom ones. They still have to clean them and scrape them out. And they're getting ready to do the top ones. See the difference?
I'm twerking pussy popping like a Cuban bitch at Tootsie. I'm a city girl, y'all bitches, it's some hooch. Don't stop, pop that pussy on some loop shit. Fuck all of that cute shit, break it down for that loop, bitch. Twerkulate, that paper straight, I'ma twerkulate. And then after hours, we recolate. Bad bitches on the paper chase.
My mouth is finally finished. I know. I'm still kind of like numb at the top and the bottom, but yeah, finished product. I will let y'all know when I get home. What's up, birdies? Welcome back to the Bird Nest. If you're not as fly as us, you cannot get fly with us. Okay, let's get into it, period. All right, y'all, this is the final result of my porcelain veneers here in Miami, Florida. I went to CGC Smile in Miami. This is the final product, final result. I got 10 top, 10 bottom. So some of the questions y'all been asking me is, where did I go? I just answered that, but I'm gonna answer it again. So it was, where did I go? The pricing of it. What was the steps I had to take? Did they have to shave my teeth down? Did they numb my teeth? Were they sensitive? What was I able to eat? Stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a rundown. Y'all look great. I still got my fucking temporary veneers when they had broke off yesterday. But anyway, so yes, I went to CGC Smile, in Coral Gables, Florida. It's in Coral Gables, Florida, Miami, Florida, if you want to call it Miami, Florida, whatever. It's in Coral Gables, Florida. But, yeah, so they was very nice. I like the atmosphere of it, as y'all could see by the pictures and stuff. It was very, like, a calm, cool of environment. As far as the pricing on everything, the pricing I got, they had a promotion going on. When I called them, because I really was finna go to Columbia to get my teeth done, because for the same price, for 10 top, 10 bottom porcelain. But I was able to find them. They had a promo going on. I think the promo ends at the end of July. So if you're in Miami or are trying to come to Miami, they still have the promotion going on until the end of July. It was $6,500 for 10 top, 10 bottom porcelain veneers. I think people get it confused when I tell them the price of what the of what the porcelain veneers are. So you do have two type of veneers. You have the composite veneers and you have the porcelain veneers, okay? Composite veneers is really like a material that they put on top of your teeth to reshape the teeth. It is a weaker material that they use instead of porcelain. Porcelain is made out of like Emex, like kind of like a glass material, so it doesn't break, it doesn't chip, it doesn't stain. It lasts maybe 15 to 20 years. Therefore, porcelain. Composite is the opposite. It's like a weaker material and it only lasts like 5-7 years, depending on how you take care of them. And then they do chip, they do stain. It is less money to buy composite. So I don't want people to get those two confused or whatever. But yeah, so I spent $6,500 on these veneers. Worth it, ho. Say it with me. No, but yeah, I had like three orthodontics doctors that worked on my smile. The first visit, okay, let's get into the first visit. The first visit was just my consultation. They let me sign a couple of papers agreeing that I paid. Also had to do a cleaning so I could get prepared for the next visit, which will be the next 6 days from the day that I went and get my consultation. I cannot talk today. I gotta do this vlog another day or something. It was 6 days after, and that day I had went for my temporary veneers, which was these. It's like a waxing material that they put on top of your teeth, just for your teeth. So it won't be as sensitive once they done the cleaning and stuff, your teeth be sensitive. So they put the veneers, the temporary veneers on your mouth. You have to wear that for another 6 to 7 days, and then you go back and get their actual veneers. So yeah, it wasn't really a long process. My teeth were sensitive, I will tell you that. This does not last. See how cheap and how it's breaking? It does not last, so you gotta be careful when you brushing, careful when you eating. Bitch, my eyes came out when I was eating a chicken wing. I was too mad, but I wasn't that mad because I had to go the next day to get my regular ones. But yeah, that's about it. Y'all have any other questions? Y'all can follow me on Instagram at babybird, baby BYRD at on Instagram. I'm telling you, I'm a little off today. I gotta eat something happening. I don't know. I'm a little drugged. Something is happening. But yeah. So yes, it's my smile. All right. So CCC, like from their page, you can tell that their teeth look a little bit more bulkier. On the bulkier side, that's what I was really more of afraid. That's what I was really more afraid of, was my teeth being like really bulky and looking like chiclets in my mouth. But I feel like the way my teeth were set up, this was the best that they can actually make my teeth look more normal, I would say. But I'm proud of it. I also went with BL1 for my coloring. That's the whitest of the white. I didn't want to do anything less because it was just like, what's the point? You know what I'm saying? I want to look like, yeah, when you talking to me, I want to look like I'm shining. Like, yeah, yeah, give me number 7, yeah. Baddest bitch, yeah. Okay. But no, yeah, I went with BL1. The last process, y'all, the last process to get my teeth done, I had them go back in and do a little bit more shaving because they really did look a little bit more bulkier and longer, and I was like, go back in because y'all not done. Like, go back in, y'all not done. And he agreed, and he was just like, you know, just stick around, we'll go ahead and fix it, do whatever we need to do to make you happy. So, and that's what they did. So they shaved these down a little bit more to make it look like natural teeth. And yeah. All right, y'all, I'm tired, I'm hungry. I just got home, it's 9:55. I really got home at 9:10. I really was in a doctor's office, dentist's office, to like 9 o'clock, y'all. I swear to God. And it's not that far, it's like 10 minutes from my house. Like I said, I just got home. I know this vlog gonna be all over the place, but that's fine. I just wanted y'all to see my smile. My mouth is still a little bit numb. That's why I'm talking like that. It's like my lip not lifted up, cause my teeth was sensitive when they was
cleaning and doing all that stuff, and they had that bright ass light, and it was cold in there. All that cold kept hitting my teeth. I'm like, baby, like, nummy. Put some on here, put some here, bitch, put some in my throat. I don't care. Do what you gotta do. This shit is too sensitive right now. Yeah. This is a finished product. Hold on, let me do my commercial. All right, Bretties, I love y'all. Make sure y'all follow, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I got more content coming up. The price just went up on these niggas. That's all. I see y'all. Oh, I got a special announcement for my seafood lovers. Y'all know that I make seafood boils as well. Check me out on Facebook at Bird's Nest Seafood Boils. I'm gonna have a sauce line coming out. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. And I'll be definitely shipping that. And yeah, we're gonna get it popping with these seafood boils, with this sauce, because I get a lot of you know, people who wanna try my stuff out and they don't live in Miami. So I got y'all. Just stay tuned. All right, birdies, I love y'all. Thank y'all for the support. Yeah, I will see y'all later.
I can't lie, love them girls from the 305, 305, 305. Love them girls from the 305, 305, 305. Love them girls from the 305, 305. Yeah, I just trying to find you. I done seen some pretty ones that came from.